Hello, my dear subscribers and channel viewers. I'm glad to see you. During our Budin operations, which were conducted on January 31 in 2015, a strange rounded disc was discovered by mining master Artur Presnikov at the developed section of the Makhovsky-Karakhansky coal mine. According to the miner, when an unusual object appeared in the face, he first thought it was someone's prank. When together with the driver of the bulldozer, they cleared the find of layers of dirt. They saw that it was a regular sphere with a superstructure. The stone is almost perfectly round in shape and most of all resembles a classic flying saucer. Later, the coal company moved the disc to the museum for display. The size of the found artifact did not exceed 1 meter in diameter, and the weight was about 200 kilograms. Scientists, of course, studied this object, but as we know, for them, 10 million years forward or backward is nothing at all on the scale of history. You know, I've always been surprised at the errors they make in millions of years. But the exact forecast for tomorrow? It is not. It is too difficult. A lot of factors affect it. But in fact, the problem is that you can't check the weather. But it is unlikely to look at 2,000 million years ago. But we digress. Scientists date this disc as an artifact 250 or 260 million years old. Scientists from Kuzbass University determined that the stone is so-called mudstone, that is, fossilized clay. By the way, in this case it was impregnated with calcite, and if such rocks are not uncommon during excavations, in this case the form is remarkable. The composition is important, of course, but we can't say exactly how long it lay in the ground and what it eventually turned into inside. But it is quite realistic to evaluate the form. I think it is strange to deny the fact of a complete resemblance to a flying saucer. But what exactly is in front of us? An extraterrestrial vehicle that got into a volcano, for example? Or is it a decorative element from a past highly developed civilization? If it is a decorative element, it clearly repeats existing object. But if it's all the same camera, why do we even think that aliens should be giants inside of the same as us? Do you remember the Eddie Murphy's movie, Dave? Is the only artifact in the world with such properties and appearance? The answer is not quite clear. To some extent, yes. To some extent, no. Something similar was found in other countries, but those discs were smaller and soon mysteriously disappeared. There is also a certain analogy with the Egyptian discs stored in some museums, more or less similar to the disc found on the Taimyr Peninsula, but it is significantly smaller. So far, there are more questions than answers. What do you think? I'm waiting for your comments. Support the channel with the subscriptions and likes. Thank you in advance.